this video we are going to solve second part of question number second. Here again you have to show that left hand side is equals to right hand side. Now to solve this, let's convert these terms into its complementary counterpart. Now one thing is important, you have to convert only two values out of these four. So let's convert these two values. Okay, now this is cos 38 degree and we know that the complement of 38 is 52 degrees. Okay, so 38 can be written as 90 minus 52 degrees. Okay, because 90 minus 52 is 38, so this expression will be cos 38 when we will solve this further. Okay, and we know that the complement of 52 is again 38, so cos 52 can be written as 90 minus 38. So, and don't change these two values. Okay, now when you will solve this, cos 90 minus theta will be converted into sine theta, and cos 90 minus theta will again be converted into sine theta, and it will be, now here it is sine theta multiplied by sine theta, here also it is sine theta multiplied by sine theta, and in both the cases thetas are same, sine 52, sine 38, sine 52, sine 38, both values plus minus can cancel and 0 will be the result. So this is equals to our right hand side. So this is how you can prove this particular question. Thank you.